Boise County Coroner say a 55-year-old man is dead after his motorcycle left the road and crashed in Morse Creek. They say Ralph Douglas Mick of Boise was traveling south on Highway 21 around 7:30 last night. He allegedly passed a car at milepost 30 and went off the road and instantly died at the scene. The coroner's office says alcohol and speed were factors in the crash.